The most powerful thing you can ever do, next time you go to dinner, consciously try to speak as little as possible and see how people's energy gets shifted towards you. You'll notice that, like, obviously everyone wants to chime in and everyone wants to, like, add that next funny comment or this or that. And when you're the person who doesn't do that, everyone's kind of like, oh, like, why is this person so comfortable? And it immediately makes you a lot more attractive. Mm-hmm.